I love gel manicures because they last way longer than regular manicures and they don't chip. My only issue is that it's such a process to get one. You have to go to the salon, it's like 7 steps, it takes forever. Plus, it leaves your nails all brittle and broken. But I just discovered a gel manicure you can do at home, and all it takes is this, this, and sunlight. The gel manicure lasts for 2 weeks, and actually on me it lasted for almost 4, although that might be because I never do dishes. It doesn't peel, which is something I've noticed with a lot of other gel manicures, and the formula is formaldehyde free. It's actually designed to strengthen and hydrate your nails. It really is as easy as it sounds. Here's how it works. Just paint your nails like you would with a regular manicure, and then all you have to do is stick your hands in the sun for 2 minutes to cure the polish, do another coat of the color, stick it in the sun for 2 minutes, do the top coat, 2 more minutes in the sun, and then the last step is just to swipe a cotton ball soaked in rubbing alcohol over your nails. That's it, the whole process takes 10 minutes. We picked out 4 nail polish colors that every woman needs in her arsenal. The first is this classic red, it's called Poppy and it's what I'm wearing. I love it, it goes with absolutely everything. The next one is Dark Berry, it's an oxblood, something that we're seeing on a lot of the runways, red carpet, very hot right now. This one is Cinnamon, and it's almost like a rose gold sparkly polish, but it's not as out there and glittery as some of the sparkle polishes you might have seen. And the final one is Dark Romance. It's this really sophisticated, really deep eggplant shade that I'm loving right now. There's enough polish in each bottle for 60 manis. I don't have to do the math to figure out that is way cheaper than getting a gel manicure at a salon. The first time I used this polish, I actually had to take it off, not because it was chipping or peeling, but because it was actually growing out on my nail. And even though I knew it was supposed to be good for my nails and healthy and all that, I still expected them to look really brittle and weak after I took the polish off, but they didn't. They looked really healthy and really strong. These polishes have saved me so much time, so much money, and they're saving my nails. Try it today and see if you can beat my record of almost 4 weeks with no chips.